not going to lie, that dating thing earlier was a little bit weird for me. I don't know how I felt about that. But yo, make some noise, everyone, if you're still having a good night, yeah? I know it's been banging. That's what I'm saying. Big up everyone in town. I'm going to do some political shit for you right now. Anyway, I've been torn between four pieces, but this is the one I've gone for. So I'm going to rap it as well. I know it's spoken word, but I'm going to rap it anyway, because that's my forte. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it anyway. This one's called Politrix. I talk a lot about problems, never give solutions. It's probably because I ain't got them, and that shit's a nuisance. Body's always feeling rotten, like this kid's a mutant. My views are seen as shocking, but to me they're proven. Before we carry on, I think some things need addressing. There's no magic wand, so change will be our cheapest weapon. We formed a tragic bond between our leaders and progressing. It's like the saddest song's repeating, and it feels depressing. But peep this lesson, if every sheep were henchmen, that's like 6 billion people reaping apprehension. That's some mad aggression, which leads to sad expressions. The quicker we find peace, the quicker we'll have blessings. I know I've got too much humility, it limits me. Everybody looks the same, they're mirrored like it's symmetry. Everybody wants the fame to feel they're in a different league. Cause we've lost all our aim, so spiritually we're living bleak. Yeah. I talk a lot about, yo, fucking hold tight people. This is hard without doing the chorus, but I might have to do the chorus, yeah. Politics is business, and they're not honest, they just want it for the riches. And the profits, so come off it with your pitches. Playing with lives, you're acting like some big kids. Yeah. Politics is business, and they're not honest, they just want it for the riches. And the profits, so come off it with your pitches. Playing with lives, you're acting like some big kids. I've been watching what the news says, and trust I ain't I've been watching what the news says, and trust I ain't amused. They push to make the truth fake, like Bush was in his youth days. Their power's too great, cause money found a new way. There's always pain coming from their mouths like a toothache. Now Donald Trump's a farce, and he's a waste of space. This guy's got 10 cars and clearly needs his brain replaced. Cause he would buy a yard before he helped his mates. And this cunt is the man in charge of the United States. He said he started his life broke with $1 million. Inside he knows that he's a joke, and he's willing to rob us. His hands around your throat when you were killed by them coppers. His propaganda's what provokes all the militant bombers. Donald says that global warming is a myth, when in reality he really should be warning all the kids that what we're doing is destroying where we live, and we're human, so we can't survive if poisoned air exists. You're gonna have to accept change like a homeless man, when we awaken in our brains like I know we can. We live in a forsaken age where the Holy Land is only written on a page, cause we're slowly damned. We spend our lives in the confines of the law, where slavery was legal and a plant that holds a cure can still be seen as evil when a bank with gold is pure. Which shows this world's unequal, they don't want our souls to soar. Yo, they don't want our souls to soar. The stock market is fixed to benefit the rich, and there are armoured pigs ready to split your wig. But it gets darker than this, cause while you hit your spliff, there are starving kids who wish they'd never lived. It seems to me the time to rise is more than overdue, cause people have to flee their country just to eat some food. And though Theresa May is comfy, we all need the truth, because without it we're all dummies who believe the news. Thank you. Big up everyone inside. You lot are a sick crowd, man, every time. My name's Comprehend anyway. Make sure you follow me on social media. Comprehend Official everywhere. Comprehend 101 on Twitter. I normally rap. I come down here because I love you lot. But yo, big up everyone inside. Thank you, Paul.